is Grace Armstrong.
Sorry about that.
I won't rest until we run those
guys.
You're lucky to be alive after that crash.
Keep an eye out for scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
Twins have been kicking the shit out of us for a long time now.
The twins took my father away from me.
Hello? This is Bean, founder of Wiki-Bean-ia. I could use a hand chasing down something important, like real important. Anybody? Okay, I'm hanging up now.
I'll never forgive him for that.
Right there.
Hello.
Our intel company was founded by a kid named Bean. He's a sweetheart, but he needs so much looking after. Last I heard, some critical document has been stolen from him. If you found it for him, he'd probably find a way to repay you.
Things were going just fine for this massive fucking shot.
Definitely.
grew up grubbing and not to you. Nice to have a place like prosperity at my home.
Help! It'll work out good for you. Promise.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have called him a funk bubble that one time.
Mom's doing the best she can, but she can't build prosperity alone. We've all got to pitch in.
Chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
Move.
The fuck!
I'm going for it!
Liberating some assets, huh? I've been through worse.
I can't do anything without that paper.
Can we talk, please? Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wiki-Bean-ia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wiki-Bean-ia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wiki-Bean-ia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wiki-Bean-ia promise.
Just having prosperity as a refuge is a huge help.
never have many friends growing up, so I got used to talking to myself out loud.
People stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. They'll be full of things you can use.
One more!
I hope you find something.
Hey, Cap. Finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
Stay sharp. I see one of them.
I can explain everything. Look, okay, yes, I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again. Oh, Christ! Please help me!
close.
Its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Johnny warned me I trust too much, but everything...
That was it for me.
Daddy warned me I spent too much, but everything's working out a-okay. He'll be here any minute. I know it. I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wiki-Bean-ia HQ and prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wiki-Bean-ia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait! Well, have a nice time until then!
Grab what you can when you can.
I see you!
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
Newcomer, please don't trouble us. You survived that crash. Praise God.
Gotta count my lucky stars. See those Edeners sneaking around at night in their raiding parties? Wish I could join them.
Of course, we survived the collapse. Fuckers were all up in my table.